I'm Sarah.
And I'm Monique.
And we're Perks of Sam.
Today we're in the kitchen.
Obviously. Today, to get into the spirit of Halloween, since we are finally in October, we are going to bake some pumpkin cookies. Not like actual pumpkin cookies, but like this kind of pumpkin
like
cookies.
Not like pumpkin flavored cookies, but the
cookies
cheap
that have pumpkin
sugar ones.
Awesome.
The ones that are easy to bake and take 10 minutes.
But to make it with, we're going to make pumpkin sandwiches.
Yeah.
We have frosting and little sprinkles that we are going to put in them and make little cookie sandwiches.
I'm so excited.
So Sarah is...
There goes Frankenstein!
Okay, so Sarah has preheated the oven. Is it done yet or no?
No. It's preheating to 375 degrees Fahrenheit.
It's at 300 right now.
So we're almost there.
Only one kind of cookie that's like that. Oven's preheated.
It's ready.
Okay. Okay, so with the Pillsbury pumpkin cookies, they look like this.
They're so cute. They're so little.
They have a little pumpkin.
It says, because we're reading the instructions because we don't want to mess these up, to place and bake.
We don't want to mess it up, but it's pretty straightforward. You place them on the tray and bake them.
Bake directions, do not eat raw cookie dough. I do it all the time.
It's so, delicious.
Ungreased cookie sheet, we got a cookie sheet.
It's ungreased.
We're putting them on the cookie sheet. 2 inches apart, but not really 2 inches because no one's gonna measure the cookies.
No one has a ruler.
You don't use rulers in baking.
Why not?
I don't have enough room for these. We're gonna eat two cookies. Don't tell me what to do.
I said clean. I hope these don't get burnt.
Yeah. Well, we can just put them in for a little less time than it says.
It says 8 to 10.
So let's put them for 8 minutes and we'll check it at 8 minutes.
Okay.
And then we'll see where they are after, where they are after that.
Maybe not.
Yeah.
Ovens scare me, guys.
Just heat scares me.
Okay, now we are going to put these cookies in and see how they turn out.
Hopefully decent.
Nah, I broke it!
Sarah broke the oven.
So this box has a little mask.
Should we cut it out?
Yeah. Help your child cut out and decorate this mask.
Am I the child then? Are you helping me?
Yeah, you cut it.
I cut it?
Yeah.
You don't trust yourself to cut it?
I think I do, but I don't want to mess it up.
So that way if we mess up, we can blame it on me. Right?
Mm-hmm.
Well, let's get the initial cut. Is this good enough, guys?
No! You gotta do it like
that. I won't do it! That was a terrible job at cutting it out.
Five, four, three, two, one.
You want me to stop it?
See.
Let the cookies cool even after.
I should wear my shirt now.
I'm a pumpkin.
I'm sorry.
With a spatula.
A spatula.
Let's special fight.
Oh.
Hey!
Why wouldn't you lick a spatula?
Is the better question.
It really is. I think I'll probably come out now. Already got down.
This is like the worst part. I hate this part.
It just bubbled. Why did the candle just bubble? The candle's bubbling.
Where?
It bubbled like three times. It went and then the bubble came up. And it kind of freaked me out. That was weird.
Here, I'm right behind you.
It just won't move. Bubble again. It just bubbled again.
Carefully.
I really just want to eat one before we make them sandwiches. Is that allowed?
It might be hot.
Careful.
How do they taste?
That's delicious cookies.
I know. It's not like we put any effort into doing this, but you know what? It'll be really fun to make sandwiches. I'm gonna eat one of your cookies since you ate one of mine.
Where is it? So now we have these little spatulas, and we're gonna frost them and make them into sandwiches.
Sandwiches.
I go first.
Okay.
I go first. This one's gonna have a lot of frosting because I didn't know
how many
proportions. I'm gonna dip it. Dip.
I'm gonna roll it.
Well, why would you roll it?
I'm gonna swatch.
Look, it's a little sandwich.
Kind of like this, and then roll it in it so they're on the side.
Well, we can do our cookies differently.
Okay.
Because I don't like frosting very much.
I don't either, but
our sprinkles. So.
Why are we doing this video? Because it looks good on Pinterest, that's why.
I'm putting like the minimal, the most minimal amount of frosting possible on here.
See, look how Halloween it looks.
Yeah, look how much frosting. Look how many sprinkles you just wasted.
Shh.
Like frosting now.
Really. Let's not do all of them.
Yeah, I was just thinking that. Is it okay if I make three? Should we do four each? Are we good?
Mm-hmm.
They're really crunchy.
Mm-hmm. They're perfect though, because they're crunchy on the outside and soft on the inside. I might go like this every bite.
So I don't like frosting, you do apparently.
Uh-oh. Don't do it.
You deserve it.
Don't.
You deserve it.
Don't.
Look,
we're a sandwich.
I don't like it.
So, we ate most of them. But that's okay because that's what you do when you bake.
Yeah, you deserve it. You made the effort to bake it, so
yeah,
you deserve it.
We waited 8 whole minutes.
Actually, 9.
Including drying time.
Apparently. In the waiting time.
Including
10 minutes. Cookies.
So we hope you guys enjoyed this video, and we'll see you next week for some more Halloween
themed videos.
Fun
video. And now we're gonna go eat more cookies. So we will see you guys later. Bye.
Bye. I'm reading the instructions too. You're being so noisy.
Oh,
this
perfect. There we go. See, perfect.